ICR 2021 PGJRF Entomology and Nematology. First question: which of the following pesticide is not used in storage warehouses? Options given are malathion, dimethoate, deltamethrin, dichlorvas. The correct answer is dimethoate, option 2. Second question: which of the following is useful in management of insecticides resistance? Here the options given are use of insecticides with same mode of action, use of synergist, doubling the dose of insecticides recommended, frequent rinse of natural enemies. The correct answer is option 2, use of synergist. Third question given two statements. Statement 1 is Leh and Kargil fall under cold arid zone. Statement 2 is Srinagar falls under mid to high altitude temperate zone. The correct answer is option 1. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. Fourth question: which of the following nematode possesses knobless spear? Options given are Peratilenchus, Hopolylemus, Silencus, Criconima. The correct answer is third option, Silencus. Question 5. Here given two statements again. Copra beetle survives in the storage under very low content of oxygen availability. And statement 2 is copra beetle develops in open storage condition along with lesser grain borer. In the given options, third option is correct. Statement 1 is correct, but statement 2 is incorrect. Coming to sixth question. Antennae of female mosquitoes are. Options given are Plumose, Old, Bipectinate, Pylos. Obviously the correct answer is Pylos, option 4. Next, seventh question. Given a matching list 1 and list 2, we have to match together, and by the given options the third option is correct, option 3. Next, eighth question. Identify the disease of apple which is caused by Glomerella singulata. Options given are Alternaria rot, Aspergillus rot, Bitter rot, Brown rot. The correct answer is option 3, Bitter rot. There's again a matching list 1 and list 2. From the options given for 9th question, the second option is correct. A4, B3, C2, D1. Next, 10th question. The first transgenic crop approved for cultivation in USA during the year 1994 was, this correct answer is tomato, and the company is Calgen company. For the 10th question, option 2 is correct. And 11th question. Ethylene gas is used for. Options given are growth of plants, delaying fruit abscission, ripening of fruits, stopping of leaf abscission. The correct answer is third option, ripening of fruits. And 12th question. See carefully. There were assertion and reason question. Assertion A, given that Sir Ronald Ross in 1897 made the discovery of Plasmodium in the dissected Anopheles mosquito. And reason, the American entomologist E.F. Nippling in 1937 developed male sterile technique against fruit flies. From the given options, third option is correct. A is true, but R is false. And 13th question. Insect belongs to the superclass. Options given are Diplopoda, Chilopoda, Myripoda, Hexapoda. The correct answer is Hexapoda. Option 4. 14th question. The quickest method of plant breeding is. Options given are introduction, selection, hybridization, mutation breeding. From the given options, option 4 is correct. Mutation breeding is correct. Fifteenth question. Ufra disease of rice is caused by. Dietylenchus destructor, Dietylenchus dipsaci, effluent coed besi, Dietylenchus angustus. From the given options, option 4 is correct. Dietylenchus angustus. 16th question. Urate cells are excretory granules present in insect. Options given are alimentary canal, integument, wings, fat bodies. From the given options, fourth one is correct. Fat bodies. 17th question. IRDP in India was launched in the year. For the options given for 17th question, second option is correct. 1980. 18th question. In India, which year cyst nematode of potato was first reported? Options given are 1960, 1964, 1961, 1971. From the given options, third option is correct. 1961. 19th question. Pure line breed refers to heterozygosity, homozygosity, homozygosity and self-assortment, heterozygosity and linkage. From the given options, option 2 is correct. Pure line breed refers to homozygosity. And 20th question. Azotobacter is used as. Options given are pesticide, biofertilizer, fungicide, nematicide. From the given options, option 2 is correct. Azotobacter is used as biofertilizer. 21st question. The biodiversity within a region and a result from exchanges and turnover of species among habitats is. Options given are alpha diversity, beta diversity, gamma diversity, delta diversity. From the given options, second option is correct. Beta diversity. 22nd option. The biggest insect order is. Given options are Hymenoptera, Coleoptera, Hemiptera and Lepidoptera. Among the given options, second option is correct. Coleoptera is biggest insect order in class Insecta. And 23rd question. The type of neurons present in peripheral nervous system. Options given are apolar, unipolar, bipolar, ganglia. From the given options, the correct answer is bipolar. Option 3. And 24th question. Which of the following nematode comes under domestic quarantine? From the given options here, second option is correct. Globedera rostochiensis. 25th question. Book lice belongs to the order. Isoptera, Hemiptera, Socoptera, Malophaga. From the given options, option 3 is correct. 26th question. Coagulation of hemolymph is associated with the pigment. From the given options, option 3 is correct. Cystocytes. 27th question. Suffixing alphabets for the family name is. From the given options, third option is correct. 28th question. There is given list 1 and list 2. Option 4 is correct. A2, B3, C4, D1. And 29th again given list 1 and list 2. Soils and their location. When we match here, the correct option is 3. A2, B1, C4, D3. And question number 30. Brush-footed legs are found in. From the given options, nymphalid butterflies is correct answer. Brush-footed legs are found in nymphalid butterflies. 31. Sanjo scale is devastating to the crop. Given options are papaya, banana, grape, apple. From the given options, option 4 is correct. Apple. 32. Chitin is absent in. Given options are epicuticle, procuticle, exocuticle, endocuticle. And from the given options, option 1 is correct. Epicuticle is chitinless layer. 33. Name the first transgenic crop which has repellent effect in insect. From the given options, option 2 is correct. Spring wheat strain cadenza. Which of the following insect have adhesive type of leg? Options given are butterflies, whiteflies, fireflies, houseflies. From the given option, fourth option is correct. Houseflies have adhesive type of leg. 35th question. National Plant Gene Bank is located at. Given options are ICRIARI New Delhi, ICRNBPGR New Delhi, CSIRNBRI Lucknow, CSIRICGAB New Delhi. From the given options, option 2 is correct. National Plant Gene Bank is located at ICRNBPGR New Delhi. And 36th, primary host plant of Antheria assamensis. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Persia bombicina and Lidsia monopetala. 37th, given statement 1 and statement 2. Syngonium, areca palm, jade and century plants are ideal indoor plants. Statement 2 is perennial and seasonal plants are used as edge plants. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. 38th question. Barium carbonate is used as. Options given are herbicide, nematicide, rodenticide, miticide. From the given options, third one is correct. Barium carbonate is used as rodenticide. 39th question. Gall flies are grouped under the family. From the given options, option 4 is correct. Gall flies are grouped under the family Cecidomidae. Question number 40. Foundation of insect taxonomy was first laid down by. Given options are Fabricius, Hampson, Linnaeus, Tilliard. From the given option, third one is correct. Foundation of insect taxonomy was first laid down by Linnaeus. 41. Number of segments present in an insect head are. Options given are 9 segments, 6 segments, 1 segment, 12 segments. From the given options, option 2 is correct. 6 segments are present in insect head. 42nd question. Leaf mining flies belongs to the. From the given options, option 4 is correct. Leaf mining flies belongs to Acromyzidae. 43rd question. Given two statements. Statement 1 is Mendel's law of segregation states that two alleles for a heritable character segregate during gamete formulation. Statement 2 is Mendel's law of segregation states that the two alleles for a non-heritable character segregate during gamete formulation. From the given options, option 2 is correct. I mean, both statement 1 and statement 2 are incorrect. 2 statements here. Statement 1 is Bergeron process is related to coal clouds. Statement 2 is silver iodide is associated with cloud seeding trials. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are purely correct. 45. Plant absorbs boron as. Given options are H3BO3, H4BO3, H2BO2, H2BO3. From the given options, first option is correct. 46. Transverse tubular system is a structure of. Given options are nervous system, muscular system, digestive system, reproductive system. Among the given options, option 2 is correct. Transverse tubular system is a structure of muscular system. 47. As per cost concept, the value of fertilizers, seed, pesticides comes under. Options given are cost A1, cost A2, cost B and cost C. From the given options, cost A1. 48. When we match this together, the option 2 is correct. 49th question. Given 2 lists. The fruits in list 1 and their varieties in list 2. When we match together, option 4 will be correct. Mango variety is Alfonso, apple variety is Red Delicious, banana variety is Povan, guava variety is Chitidar. Next question. List 1 and list 2 are given. List 1 has an insect and list 2 with a scientific name. When we match together, option 3 is correct. A3, B4, C2, D1. Binomial nomenclature was given by. Options given are Linnaeus, Murray, Walker, Christofferson. From the given options, first option is correct. Binomial nomenclature was given by Carlovas Linnaeus. Second question. There were given two lists. Among the options given, second option is correct. A3, B4, C1, D2. 53rd question. Given below are two statements. Statement 1 is ICAR, Indian Agriculture Research Institute, located at New Delhi. And statement 2, ICAR, Indian Agriculture Research Institute at Hazaribagh. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. 54th question. Sam Higginbottom Institute of Agriculture Technology and Sciences, situated at. Options from the given options, Allahabad is correct. 55th question. Furka is present in. From the given options, option 3 is correct. Furka is present in adult Columbola. Sixth question. Average zinc content of mineral soils varies from. Options given are 10 to 330 ppm, 1 to 30 ppm, 350 to 500 ppm, 500 to 1000 ppm. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Zinc content of mineral soil varies from 10 to 330 ppm. 57th question. Among the list and options, option 3 is correct. A4, B3, C1, D2. 58th question. The grass sown and irrigated area in Chandigarh is approximately. Options given are 70%, 80%, 90% and 100%. Among the options given, fourth option is correct. 100%. 59th question. Which of the following is used as growth regulator against mites? From the given options, option 3 is correct. Hexythiazox. 60. Polymorphic population can be estimated with. Given options are quadrat method, absolute estimates, relative estimates, population indices. Given four options, option 3 is correct. 61. Given two lists and four options. From among four options, option 3 is correct. A1, B2, C4, D3. 62nd question. Insect use info chemical for intraspecific communication is called as. From the options given, chiromones, pheromones, secret chemicals, hydrocarbons, the correct answer is pheromones. 63. In mulberry silkworm, grassery is caused by. From the given options, first one is correct. BMNPV. 64th question. Cement layer of cuticle is composed of. Given options are tyrosines, lipoproteins, hexamerins, carbohydrate. From the given options, option 2 is correct. The cement layer of cuticle is composed of lipoproteins. For the 65th question, there were given two statements. Statement 1. A fall of minimum temperature between 6 to 8 degrees centigrade during night is termed as cold wave. Statement 2. A fall of minimum temperature more than 8 degrees centigrade is termed as severe cold wave. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. 66th question. Entognathous mouthparts are found in. From the given options, Lepidoptera, Hymenoptera, Thysanura, Columbola. The correct answer is Columbola. 67th question. Name the state consuming maximum amount of pesticides. From the given options, उत्तराखंड मध्य प्रदेश पंजाब केरला द करेक्ट आंसर इज थर्ड 68th क्वेश्चन जबो एन इंडियन फार्मिंग सिस्टम इज मेनली प्रैक्टिस्ड इन गिवन ऑप्शंस आर सिक्किम नागालैंड मेघालय अरुणाचल प्रदेश फ्रॉम द गिवन ऑप्शंस ऑप्शन टू इज करेक्ट नागालैंड 69th क्वेश्चन एमेटाबोलस कंडीशन इज प्रेजेंट इन फ्रॉम द गिवन ऑप्शंस मेफ्लाई सिल्वर फिश जोराप्टेरंस सोकोसिड्स ऑप्शन टू इज करेक्ट एमेटाबोलस कंडीशन इज प्रेजेंट इन सिल्वर फिश क्वेश्चन नंबर 70 रिमूविंग प्लांट्स आर एनिमल्स फ्रॉम देयर ओरिजिनल हैबिटेट टू एन आर्टिफिशियली मेंटेन लोकेशन इज नोन एज गिवन ऑप्शंस आर इनसीटु कंजर्वेशन एग्जिटु कंजर्वेशन इन कंजर्वेशन आउट कंजर्वेशन फ्रॉम द गिवन ऑप्शंस एग्जिटु कंजर्वेशन इज करेक्ट आंसर ऑप्शन टू इज करेक्ट 71 फोर विंग मॉडिफाइड इंटू लेदरी टेग्मिना इज प्रेजेंट इन गिवन ऑप्शंस आर beetles grasshoppers butterflies bugs from the given options option 2 is correct four wing modified leather tegmina is present in grasshoppers question number 72 the nature of hind wings in beetles is given options are elytra hemielytra membranous tegmen from the given options third option is correct nature of hind wings in beetles are membranous Which were used for flight? Which of the following is used in pediculicide formulation? Option 2, lindane. Lindane is used in pediculicide formulation. Question number 74. During the year 2020, Dr. Paul Milgram and Robert B. Wilson received Nobel Prize in Economy for the purpose of. From the given options, option 4 is correct. They received Nobel Prize for new auction format. 75. Forewing is modified as pseudo halter in order. So the correct option is option 3. Strepsiptera. 76. Proventriculus is absent or rudimentary in. From the given options of Hemiptera, Lepidoptera, Coleoptera, Orthoptera, option number 1 is correct. Hemiptera. Proventriculus is absent or rudimentary in Hemiptera. 77. Antenna shorter than body and consists less than 30 segments are. From the given options, option number 3 is correct. Ecrydoidae. 78. Father of biological classification is. Third option is correct. Biological classification father is Aristotle. 79. Option 1 is correct. A3. B2, C4, D1, cold storage, physical control, shaking of plants, mechanical control, use of pheromone trap, behavior control, destruction of crop residue, cultural control. Question number 80. Option 1 is correct. A2, B1, C4, D3. A. Question number 81. Gallia is a part of. Given options are mandible, maxilla, labrum, labium. From the given options, option number 2 is correct. Gallia is a part of maxilla, which is a coil in structure in Lepidoptera, used as proboscis. Question number 82. Colophorin columbellon is present on abdominal segment. Given are first segment, second segment, third segment, fourth segment. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Colophorin columbellon is present on first abdominal segment. 83. Which of the following have varying number of nymphal instars between 23 to 45? From the given options, option 1 is correct. 84. Trochanter is a part of. From the given options, option number 2 is correct. Trochanter is a second part of leg. 85. What type of mouth parts are present in Lepidopteran larva? Options given are chewing and lapping type, siphoning type, biting and chewing type, sponging type. From the given options, option 3 is correct. He given Lepidopteran larva, which mean caterpillar. Caterpillar has biting and chewing type of mouth parts. Question number 86. Which of the following mineral plays a major role in energy storage and transfer of ADP and ATP? Given options are phosphorus, magnesium, molybdenum, sulfur. From the given options, phosphorus is correct answer. Option 1. 87. Which of the following is primarily concerned with cell division? Given options are GA3, indolecithic acid, cytokinin, ethylene. From the given option, option 3 is correct. Cytokinin concerned with cell division. 88. Environmental Protection Act, EPA, by Government of India was passed in the year. Given options are 1980, 1985, 1986, 1990. From the given options, option 3 is correct. 1986. EPA was passed in the year 1986. Number 89. Body and wings are covered with pigmented scales are present in. Given options are Diptera, Lepidoptera, Hymenoptera, Odonata. From the given options, option number 2 is correct. The pigmented scales and the colored scales are present in Lepidoptera, butterflies and moths. Question number 90. International Center for Insect Physiology and Ecology is at. Given options are Japan, China, Canada, Kenya. From the given options, option 4 is correct. International Center for Insect Physiology and Ecology is present at Kenya. Question number 91. Given two lists and given four options. From the given four options, option number 3 is correct. A3, B4, C2, D1. Question number 92. It is based on current affair of agriculture. The production of rice in India during the financial year 2020-2021 up to September 2020 was. Given options are 102.36 million ton, 105.36 million ton, 103.56 million ton, 105.56 million ton. From the given options, option 1 is correct. 102.36 million ton. Question number 93. The oldest well-known insect fossil was found during the period of. Given options are Devonian period, Silurian period, Permian period, Carboniferous period. From the given options, option 1 is correct. 94. When the insecticide rules were brought into force. Given options are 30 October 1971, 2nd September 1968, 24th September 1954, 3rd February 1914. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Insecticide rules came into force on 30 October 1971. 95th question. In Lepidopteran moths, particularly he mentioned moths. In Lepidopteran moths, hind wings are one needle-like structure which whole forewing is known as. Given options are hypha, vein, frenulum, catosemata. From the given options, option 3 is correct. Frenulum is correct. 96. The mean and variance of poison distribution are both. From the given options, option 3 is correct. 97. The potato crop is grown round the year in. Options given are Kashmir Valley, Nilgiris and Palani Hills, Zanskar Valley, Shimla. From the given options, option 2 is correct. Nilgiris and Palani Hills. Question number 98. GEAC stands for. From the given options, option 1 is correct. GEAC stands for Genetic Engineering Approval Committee, or newly full formed has given that Genetic Engineering Appraisal Committee. Question number 99. In insects, octopamine is option given are neurotransmitter, neuromodulator, pheromone, chiromone. From the given options, option number 2 is correct. Octopamine is neuromodulator. Question number 100. Prevention of Food Alteration PFA Act was enacted in the year. Given options are 1914, 1954, 1968, 1971. From the given options, option 2 is correct. PFA Act enacted in year 1954. Question number 101. Which of the following is not a clay minerals?
Options given are organic colloids, chloride, illite, apatite. From the given options, apatite is correct. Apatite is not a clay mineral. Question number 102. The web of digital dissemination system for Indian agriculture research is. From the given options, option 4 is correct. AgroWeb. 103. Which of the following is R strategist? Usually R strategist means low survival, high reproductive rate. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Aphids. Question number 104. Intellectual property management and commercialization of technology in ICAR came into operation with effect from. Given options are 2nd October 2006, 14th September 1991, 26th January 2001, 1st December 1999. From the given options, option 1 is correct. 2nd October 2006. Question number 105. Red ring disease of coconut palm is caused by. It is a nematodal disease. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Bursaphilencus or Rhodinaphilencus cocophilus. It is a casual organism of red ring disease of coconut palm. 106. The variables whose calculation is done according to weight, height and length are known as. Given options are flowchart variables, discrete variables, continuous variables, measuring variables. From the given options, continuous variables is correct. Option 3 is correct. Question number 107. The interaction where one of the organisms is harmed by the associated unaffected organism is. Options given are mutualism, commensalism, amensalism, proto-cooperation. Amensalism is correct. Question number 108. Which of the following is tanning hormone? Given options are brain hormone, ecdysone, bircicone, juvenile hormone. From the given options, option 3 is correct. Tanning hormone belongs to bircicone. Question number 109. Rice yellow dwarf disease is transmitted by. From the given options, option 1 is correct. Rice yellow dwarf disease is transmitted by Racilia dorsalis. Question number 110. Two statements were given here. Statement 1 is Tethera indica has very small body, brown in color with white belly, tail is shorter than head and body, terminal tuft bicolored. Statement 2. Tethera indica has large body, sandy brown to reddish gray with whole underside, well hair, tufted with strip on each side, terminal tuft black in color. From the given options, option 4 is correct. Tethera indica is very small body. Question number 111. Which of the following system is absent in nematodes? Given options are excretory system, circulatory system, nervous system, and reproductive system. From the given options, option 2 is correct. Circulatory system is absent in nematodes. Question number 112. The identification systems for pebrine disease in 4th and 5th instar larva of mulberried silkworm is. From the given options, option 2 is correct. Whenever there is a question with pebrine disease, the option will be black spots over the body. Option number 2 is correct. Question number 113. Given two statements. Statement 1 is tobacco mosaic virus was transmitted by aphids. Statement 2 is Diuraphis noxia aphides major pest of apple. From the given options, option 3 is correct. Statement 1 is correct. Statement 2 is incorrect. Tobacco mosaic virus are definitely transmitted by aphids itself. Question number 114. Name the committee which approves BT crops in India. From the given options, GEAC, Genetic Engineering Approval Committee is correct committee which approves BT crops in India. Question number 115. Given diseases in list 1 and the casual organism in list 2. The correct option is second option. A3B4C2D1. Question number 116. Saula ferruginosa pest of vanilla belongs to which family? From the given options, option 2 is correct. Endomycidae. Question number 117. Which of the following is entomopathogenic nematode? Option 1 is correct. Heterorhabditis. Question number 118. Given list 1 and list 2 and 4 options. From the 4 options, option 2 is correct. A4, B2, C3, D1. Question number 119. Which of the following is used as insecticide, fungicide, nematicide and weedicide too? Given option are diazinon, deodine, diuron, diazomet. From the given options, option 4 is correct. Diazomet. And the last question. Question number 120. Given two statements. Statement 1. Destructive stage of Aproerima modicella is adult in groundnut. Statement 2. Destructive stage of Aproerima modicella is larva in groundnut. From the given options, option 4 is correct. Statement 1 is incorrect. Statement 2 is correct. The damaged stage is larval stage in groundnut.